lot of pain. It's been a while now since y'all done heard from Flame.